Welcome back to the Buckeye State Wells. Today is November 5th, 2022. We're back at Fostoria, Ohio, railfanning at night. This is episode 2 of this series. I'm planning on doing a lot of series of this night railfanning at Fostoria or wherever I go for night shots. But anyway, this is L70 that is returning to Fostoria, Ohio, going into the yard. Here comes a westbound intermodal that is wise through Fostoria, Ohio. It's ending up a solo leader and then a DPU, mid-DPU. I almost nearly missed to record this westbound. But hey, I recorded, so that's what it matters. Thank you. Here comes another westbound on the Garrett sub. This is another intermodal that is heading west on the Garrett sub. After 3 hours before that one westbound that I nearly missed recording. Here comes another one, but this one is I-O-09. Here comes another westbound at Fostoria, Ohio. I don't know what the symbol this one has, but it's another intermodal that is flies through Fostoria, Ohio. Two rebuilds that is leading this intermodal. Here comes an NS at Fostoria, Ohio. This is a manifest train on the Fostoria district that is heading west through Fostoria, Ohio. It has a Gevo and a Dash 9 trailing. I-165, clear Fostoria, Ohio, with CP power. Two Gevos, by the way, with a P5. Thank you. I-16, clear Fostoria, Ohio, with a solo Gevo in the lead, and then there's gonna be another Gevo as a big ECU. It was a really good time tonight, even though it was kind of like waning and cold. It was still ending up really good. After 3 hours of the Railfanning, we didn't see trains, but after the 3 hours, we seen like probably like 6 to 8 trains. I don't know about that, probably like 6. But it was actually really good. But I'm planning on doing a lot more series of episodes of Railfanning at night. But unfortunately, today's video will be ending off here. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. I'll be seeing you guys in the Michigan State or the Buckeye State Wales.